United States supports food security in Zimbabwe. The U.S. government has donated an additional $15 million to the World Food Program, WFP, to help improve access to food provisions in Zimbabwe. Including the new allocation, the total funding through the U.S. Agency for International Development, USAID, has reached $38 million in support of WFP's current work in the African nation. The donations, which enable food rations and cash assistance, are set to assist almost 600,000 citizens in rural areas across 19 districts. Gratitude fills our day upon hearing such encouraging news. The United States government and USAID, God bless your charitable country. Also, our profound thankfulness, the World Food Program, may the benevolent people of Zimbabwe enjoy a hope-filled future of abundance and harmony in the love of the Providence.